might happen.
But 2 years ago, I see Mia Marco's exhibition in Shanghai, and I will always think about maybe one day I can visit Mia Marco's factory or to understand this brand more, and I would love to know more because they're colorful and they just so full of happy energy. And now we are in here, and I finally make my dreams become true.
I think, seeing as though I'm going back to the UK, a Marimekko umbrella. Probably the most logical choice for me. So we're at Union Design, where they have lots of different Finnish jewellery makers from all over Finland. And when we're gonna meet our own pendant. Now this is for my mother, who has missed me for the past 3 months.
I made one for myself. I just engraved name Suomi and my name under it. So I remember the time that we've spent in Finland the last 3 months.
Now アクセサリーのワークショップを終えました。ハンマーで打ってこのアクセサリー作ったんですけど、自分の中では今回のフォーラーナイトマジックの3ヶ月の旅で感じたラップランドの自然を自分の中では意識して表現してみました、まあ、雪と、まあ、森や川といった要素をこの2つの模様で表してみました。自分のための、まあ、自分へのプレゼントということで作りました。とても満足してます。
Yes, goodbye!
Yeah. Thank you!
Bye!
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 See ya!